Hi, my name is Teresa, and today I'll be showing you how to create and upload certificates on Coggno. Here we are logged on to your homepage. Select the Modules tabs. Below, you'll see a list of all your curriculum, courses, and individual modules. Choose the course which you'd like to distribute your certificate. On the right side, you'll see an action button. Click and choose Edit Course. On the left-hand side, you'll see several options. Click Certificates to start the uploading process. Now, before we start creating and loading your certificate template, I'd like to direct your attention to How to Create Certificate Tool. If you need any assistance, this would give you step-by-step instructions of what you need to do to successfully upload your certificate. Here's how you can create your own customized certificate. Certificates must be created in Microsoft Word in order to successfully upload. You'll notice different variables in these certificates. Certificate number, name of the learner, certificate name, date. There are suggestions on the different variables you can include from the How to Create Certificate Template tool. Once everything is saved, let's start to upload your certificate. Click Browse and choose the certificate that you have created. Click Upload. The certificate will appear below Settings, and to check and preview your certificate, please click on the Test Certificate tool. Enter test values and click Submit. The system will read the values and will generate a PDF file. This concludes the tutorial on how to create a certificate. Coggno makes it easy.